Smackdown Live is the house that AJ Styles built in the foundation to construct and Japan. I learned that the audience there respects traditions like the fighting spirit and the hard-hitting matches. And since it's your first trip, you better bring it. There's one other Japanese tradition that you need to know. On your first trip, you're going to buy all the veterans dinner. Hope you brought your credit card.
I'm really looking forward to this trip because Triple H is not on it, and I'm excited to see your match against Nakamura. Depending on how that goes, you might have a match at the Dome for a big WWE Network special. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Before all that, I've arranged for you to take on an upcoming star for the Japanese promotion. You know, to help shake off any jet lag. I think it'll be more fun if it's a surprise.
I have voices in my head. They counsel me. They understand. They talk to me.
Your opponent tonight has been creating quite the buzz in his own recently as one of this country's hottest new stars. So I'm excited to see you two face each other for the very first time in Japan.
Ryan has a surprise opponent lined up, and he definitely delivered. For those of you watching this WWE.com exclusive, get ready to witness something special. To catch everyone up to speed, Cole Quinn and Buzz have a long history of the indie circuit. Most recently, they invaded NXT with the now disgraced Baron Blade. Since then, Cole's made a name for himself in Japan, while Buzz has done the same on SmackDown Live. By the look on Buzz's face, he probably didn't expect to see his friend in the ring again anytime soon.
Nonetheless, we're all lucky to see it happen.
Successful Japanese baby last night. But tonight, you face the kingdom of Satan in his kingdom. And you will be lucky to go back to America. With all you will give.
Does it really say all that?
More or less.
impression on your first tour of Japan. Not only was Buzz able to pull out a victory, he did it on Nakamura's home turf. That's impressive. WWE.com exclusive. Be sure to join us tomorrow on the WWE Network as we bring you a huge special event live from Japan.
I'm changing the schedule of AJ Styles versus Nakamura match to a triple threat, and you're the third participant.
So I get to wrestle the dome on the network special?
Tonight?
Yes, but not if you don't get ready. So go. Now.
Go.